Minister Faiszer Musthapha responded to statements that a no-confidence motion is to be brought against him over the delay in the local government elections.
If we are speaking about the no-confidence motion, I think you will have to ask the very people who are bringing it. I never tried to postpone the local government election. I say it with responsibility that I am not afraid of a no-confidence motion.